Morian core is being transported from the factory for installation. You are here to make sure that core never reaches a Morian-class ship. Left unchecked, Project Tethra will permit hundreds of new Morian-class ships. We plan to stop as many ships being built as possible by destroying their most critical components, the Morian core. The Grineer are transporting the core by cargo tram. Find the control console to reroute the tram. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. You've been seen. Ready your weapon. I'm detecting a large security force heading your way. It's the Grineer. Systems have been overridden, and it will now draw power from your shields. Get these doors open if you want to keep the core moving. Watch out for mines on the track. The enemy will use everything they can to stop us. So far, so good. Keep moving the tram toward extraction. Grineer approaching. You have reached the midpoint. Disposing of these cores will be a massive blow to Project Tethra. This is the final push. The core is highly volatile. It will rupture if it takes too much damage. Do not let this happen. Reached extraction. This is a major setback for Project Tethra.